Welcome back, it's your boy Mushy. We are continuing on mission 14. Attack 2. The Doc Ock in the middle. Last 8. Well, 3, 6, 7. There's one more. We're going to continue with Falcon and then Hela. Actually, it was Falcon and then Psylocke. Let's do it now. We can stun Psylocke. Let's see how much this train is going to cost. How much it's going to... Good. In trouble. Need to heal fast. I might just switch. I think that's better. Because she's getting targeted. Warlock is upon us. Adam, Warlock. I need 100 shards for Polaris. It's not happening this time. I'm not sure where everyone is with their... with their farming X factor. I hope you get chores. If not, we'll get it next time. Let's slow time dog. Keeps attacking that AD. I think that's a special. It's still basic. Resisted. Defense up. Safe to say to do an ultimate, but I don't want her getting healed. Thank you. prolong everything. Stun. This time though. We can do an ultimate. Summon. This one has blind. I mean, slow. Let's see if we can get blind resisted. I don't want to go drain. Still basic. Nope, don't want to do a drain. Specials ready. Stun. Ready. Maw's ready. It's good to know. Jubilee's ready next turn. He's ready. Okay, next time don't play around with the call. How much dead proof did he have? I think that was his ultimate. I believe that happened. It's like they always target Jubilee. I understand, she's amazing. Not sure what his resistance is. Okay. Let's wait. Next time, blind the Heim though. Blind this time though. What's the blind at? Just one blind. Nope, it's only 70% chance. We didn't get it. Let's slow this one. They should start targeting Heimdall, since there's two of them. She's gonna get healed if I do that. Let's do an ultimate. Let's blind this one. That's up. Slow call. See if we can blind us. Heimdall next. Let's see. I think region is more important. That's done. Let's target call this time. Target one that's not stuck for two turns. We can do a drain, but it's gonna. I'm not sure where everyone else is. Let's just keep doing this. One turn. I don't know what you're doing, Doc Ock are. Oh, Doc Ock's gonna be a while. Doc Ock, two turns. Swing for Doc Ock. Okay, he's ready for next turn. I think he's dead here. Everybody needs a slight heal. Mega Orb. Let's go, Polaris. Let's go 100. It's actually less than 100. That one took 2 attacks. I remember the tech, the pimp gave me issues last time. I took out what's his name? Yellow Jacket first. Because he gains offense up. And whenever he kills someone, he goes again. So I targeted him first. And then I think it was Ant-Man. Because this one's a little rougher. There's Emma at the end, I think. Yeah. It's the opening that gets you. All of our cooldowns are up. See how much damage we can do. Let's see if we can one-shot this. And of course. Oh, 110. Yeah, two. Down to 60 cores. Of course. It's like on cue. I can flip every. No, they're already gonna go. Spoiler Studios beat down. I can't summon because he's gonna. Yellow Jacket's gonna take advantage of it. I have to do a defense up first. Nasty opening. I might just flip now. Let's see what happens if I flip right away. Jubes, please survive. Who? Who? Special? She's not dead yet. Let's wait for the defense down. Let's stun Yellow Jacket. Slow. Dodged. Drain. Send 70% to blind. Ha! Got it. But now she's stunned. Everyone has slow. Is this a slow one? No, it's too slow. You can get regen or I don't want them getting taking advantage of it. Let's slow Star-Lord. She might taunt. It's too basic. Still waiting for that defense down. Summon. Let's keep going. A lost duck hop. I might just redo this and then. I'm not holding anything back. special. What's up? Keep targeting him. This is probably why I put Black Bolt in the middle, because he has more HP and has more armor. Up. So drain. Look at this stun. Do an ultimate. Drain. Ultimate. We can finish off Ant-Man now. I'm not sure if I am going to finish him off, but it'll be better if I finished off Star-Lord. See if we can finish off Hawkeye. Now, the all jacket. Let's summon. Let's take out Ant-Man. actually have to clear the whole thing for another wave. Good, his prolong, and he's pretty much ready next turn. 3 more for the ultimate. The drain is good though. 2 more for the ultimate. Ultimate's ready. He's ready next turn. He's ready. Let's see where. What's her name? Phoenix is. She's ready next turn. Ah, I remember. Thanos is gonna feed a lot of them. Most of them are cosmic. Well, 3 are cosmic, but still a pain getting Maw to do back to back. Special and ultimate, so I targeted Thanos first. And since Korath is right there, it's gonna be a good second target. I just need the big control here. Start with controlling Taskmaster, stunning him. And to Thanos, let's prolong everything. Ultimate. It's already a slow, not on everyone, but offense down would be good right now. And the fence down. Three slow on us, 2 to 3. And it is really messing us up. Maw and then Scarlet Witch prolonging that slow. That messed me up really bad. Everyone's halfway though. Well, she equalized it.
I wonder if it's worth it to redo this. It took out 8 of them. One wave. Let's see, I can stun Taskmaster. Or I can just stun Thanos. So he doesn't taunt. Well, I can remove that by Phoenix's ultimate. And then I just target Maul. One more try. I wonder if that is one-shottable. It should be. I play everything right. Oh, this one has Nick's Fury. Two. You gain offense up, though. That's pretty good. Let's see, this one has offense down. Two offense downs. And two defense ups, and then a barrier. Take an advantage of Nick Fury. Maybe next time I should bring in Nick Fury here. And most of their mods are, I think that's Raider. Yeah, they're Raider. Probably to apply a vulnerable. Gonna last. think this is doing it too much, but I think this should fix slow or speed down. Because whenever getting turn meter, it should also affect that how much turn meter is being gained. I don't think it does. I think that's too much. Stun her. Just the basic. Man. Good. Not yet. Huh. The region for everyone else. Drain. Apply offense down. I mean, slow. Bad thing is, Dark Phoenix isn't out yet. Unavoidable now. Drain. Ultimate. Yeah, it wasn't so hot when Phoenix was still alive. Has to be done quickly. I mean, I can put her in the middle. They really have to target Phoenix first. Star-Lord's opening. It's an ultimate here. No drain. Let's do basic drain. bad if I summon. Let's see if I can do another slow on Star-Lord. Oh. Just do a drain now, so Black Bolt survives this. No, they're targeting him. Can never win, huh? Summon. So defensive. The drain. Do an ultimate. Still drain. An ultimate. Prolong. Let's take out Star-Lord. Let's do Black Widow. Oh my goodness. I forgot to turn off my phone. Please don't pardon the phone in the backyard, in the background. We can do Falcon next. He's an ultimate. What's his name? Yellow Jacket. Hawkeye's almost dead. Stun Yellow Jacket. Summon for the regen. Better defense up, just in case. Start the basics. I'm still confused how I'm gonna do this. Even though I can stun Thanos, there's another stature. So I'm thinking if getting them half life is the best that I can do. She's ready. Two turns. He's ready. Three turns. Her ultimate needs to be up. I wonder if I should do the 7-2. Slow down the damage. He's ready. Oh, there's no. I thought that was a stature here. So, what was the problem? Oh, this was the problem. Maw. I need to get rid of immunity. The basic does that. Let's do another basic here. Okay, that's a lot better. Let's slow him. Who's next? Doc Ock. This is him now. It's going to be Jubilee. See if we can slow Scarlet Witch. And then stun Maw. So that he doesn't apply. What is he? I think he does a special first. And then let's apply offense down. is Ultimate's ready, I think. Or maybe I have another two turns. Ultimate. The blind. Still drain. Ultimate. Special. Good. Now let's see if we can stop the equalization. I think it'll be better if I targeted Thanos now. Let's see how much damage we can do before she can get it off. Good, Thanos is next. Actually, Korath is next. Let's see if we can blind him. Summon another regen. No one needs slow. Thanos needs slow. Let's stun Taskmaster. Actually, I'm more scared of this Korath. Let's finish vision. Finish that. It's another defense up. Let's prolong. Let's do Thanos next. It's the regen. Ultimate's ready. Her ultimate's ready. Two more turns, but his ultimate's ready. Two more turns for the flip. Let's finish Korath first. Looks like everybody's ready. Black Widow, special and ultimate. Ultimate, special and ultimate. Okay.
Ability block JJ, I'll take it.
I think the that's the biggest blessing here. With, I'm not sure if Quake has ability blocks, she's gonna doing her basic, which is slow, which is bad. But I'm more concerned about the torches here, because they can do the, they have a nasty ultimate. Let's just do a drain now. Defense up. Let's stun this torch. Offense down though. Is this the... I think he's gonna taunt first. Where's Doc Ock? Two things. The taunt? The taunt shouldn't be a problem. I think it's the slow that I'm afraid of. Let's stun her. Stun ultimate here. Prolong everything. Start, still keep targeting torch. There's my ultimate. Oh man. Oh, I got wrecked. I'm not redoing this. You're nuts. I should have stunned the torch. Screw the slow. He killed everyone. Next time, torch. But we can still take, we can still take down at least two of them. A drain. That was insane. Now JJ's gonna cleanse. Oh, ultimate first. That's good for me. Finish him off. Take out the other torch. But I didn't, it didn't register me that I should also stun one. Logic. I wasn't using it there. But first attack, I should have cleared that second, that third wave too. 33.81 mil. Got careless. But I'm not redoing that. I have stuff to do. Thank you for watching. Stay safe. I'll see you tomorrow.